The recently returned duo of Jeff and Matt Hardy put their titles on the line Sunday night at WWE Payback, and Hardy lost a tooth after taking a vicious kick to the face by Sheamus midway through the match. Hardy continued in the match as if nothing had happened, and after hitting a Swanton Bomb on Sheamus to score the victory and retain the belt, Hardy seemed to tell Sheamus there were no hard feelings about the tooth and shook his opponent's hand.